Obviously, introspect. The largest single failure of secularism in India is when one community is asked to leave a state. And that's what's happened in his state. So it would be better if he put all his energies and intentions back in getting the Kashmiri Pandits back to the valley rather than preach secularism to the rest of India.